and thanks for joining us on a pretty dull evening, but hopefully the game will be quite the opposite. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary, along with Sue Smith, and we're good to go with match day one of the Champions League. It's Leicester City, and they play Real Sociedad.
Yeah, thanks a lot. Well, both teams will have high hopes of getting to the knockout stages. You just think a quick start, gaining control of the game early, that's going to be key. Hopefully we'll see a good match.
Not quite the accuracy he was looking for. That'll be a goal kick. Here's how Real Sociedad line up.
Yeah, it looks like a 4-5-1 or a 4-2-3-1. This can be quite an attacking lineup with the three progressive players behind the lone striker. But you've still got that defensive protection with the two midfielders holding.
Here's the switch. Nice ball. Skip. Harry Winks. Promising looking ball. Using his body well to keep the ball. It's a challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. Aranachea. Right idea, wrong execution. Oh, could be a chance here. Not challenging the keeper with that, and it'll be a goal kick.
You have to question the decision making there. Could he have cut it back? The angle was always against him.
Reyes Mendes. Getting into a good position. A chance to get in behind with that. Well, not quite accurate enough, and it'll be a goal kick now. Unsurprising who we've picked out as our player to watch here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, he's just such an intelligent footballer. The little give and goes, the quick movements, his ability to control the game. I absolutely love watching him play.
And that's where it ends, with possession lost.
This is a message for Mo Ali. Mo Ali, can you please meet Jennifer Bazett at the ticket office?
That took a touch on the way out. Throw in to come. Beaten easily here. And it's out for a corner, made to happen. Goes, couldn't quite get over the top of the ball.
No, he gets himself free, reads the flight of the ball well, and just can't hit the target.
And able to come away with the ball. And you can see what he was trying, but just a little too much on it. Takefusa Kubo. Luka Sucic. Still all square. Can they make this pressure count? Untidy in possession there. Now for the finish. And that will ease any defensive worry. Kubo. Decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. You have to think quickly here. Pass. Harry Winks. Could turn out to be a really good ball. And it doesn't get far. And behind it goes for a corner kick. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Good challenge, and the throw-in will follow. Bit of a clumsy challenge, and the ref blows for a free kick. Kubo. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. Oh, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Out of play, throw in to come. Really good pass. From a long way out. That's a free kick, and you couldn't choose many better spots for one. To get their noses in front with this corner. It's played in now, and that one goes out and away. Nicely cut out. Oh, nice vision in that pass. Piazzola. Well, a decent effort, but not quite the contact he was looking for, and it's comfortably wide in the end. That results in a throw-in, a little unlucky.
The hosts have had the better of the play in the last 15 minutes. They're really taking the game to the opposition. They've had countless opportunities and they fully deserve to be ahead. But it's about taking that next chance when it comes.
Well, we could be about to see them create something else now. It's Steffi Mavididi. Skip. That's not a bad looking ball. Perhaps as easy as it gets for a goalkeeper. Sucic. Takefusa Kubo. Reis Mendes. Promising position this. This is a lovely spell on the ball.
From there.
Justin. Vouch pass. Steffi Mavididi. Up here, the lead lasting mere minutes, and we're all level again.
Well, we can see it again, and he does well. He shows great strength and balance to fend the defender off, and then he slots it home. It's a really good goal, that.
And the game restarts with the score 1-1. Luka Sucic. Chance to get something going here. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. Steffi Mavididi. Justin. Harry Winks. Is incomplete. Nicely won. Mikel Oyarzabal. Jamie Vardy.
Odriozola.
Players waiting in the centre. In the right position to cut out the pass. Chance now for a quick transition. And into the box it goes. Oh, so close at the end of it all.
It's a really good counter-attack that was. They moved the ball with pace to get them up the pitch so quickly. Created a great opportunity. Just couldn't quite put the ball in the back of the net.
On that whistle, the first half comes to an end here in Leicester. Off we go, the second half underway. Mendes. Sergio Gomez. Sucic. Yarzabal. Having a try. It's back off the bar. It stops there. Nothing at the end of it. Oh, well saved. That was a really good chance.
Well, they were so close to taking the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities and surely the goal will come.
They giving it away here. Again. Kubo. Moving it forward with purpose. Something on, maybe. That's out of play. It'll be a throw now. Plenty of open space here. Mikel Oyarzabal. Real opportunity. It's in. And it's their game to lose from here.
Well, have a look at the replay. It's a good finish, but the goalkeeper should have that area covered. He couldn't shift his feet in time to save it at the near post, and he's going to have to try and recover from that mistake quickly.
And the work pays off as they get the ball back.
Well, it looks like the Leicester coach has made a few tweaks here. I think they're playing more of a possession game now. They've got a lot closer together. Look at those little 1-2s, which can be really difficult to play against. It'll be interesting to see if it works.
Zubimendi. The ball back with Ramiro. And that will be a throw-in now. Space now to get a crossover. And the keeper there has had his life made easy by that. Luka Sucic. Switched on and ready to intercept there. And getting into a good position. Beautifully weighted ball. Zubimendi. Mendes. Becker. And the hard work pays off. They've won the ball. Yarzabal. On to Ricardo Pereira. Working hard to win it back there. Mendes. Again. Luka Sucic. Using his body well to keep the ball. Knocking it around nicely, waiting for that chance to pull clear. Zubimendi. Decent looking attack this. He's put it away, but the celebrations will stop there.
That was so tight. You can see how frustrated he is, but he did finish it off well.
Substitution for Leicester City. Coming off the pitch, number 9, James Vardy. To be replaced by number 29, Odson Edouard.
Oliver Skip. Steffi Mavididi. Tidy in possession there. Zubimendi. Naef Aguirre. Becker. This is a lovely spell on the ball. Good defending to end a decent looking attack. pass. Continuing chance. Excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising looking attack. Kick played in. Tipped out with the hold on. But it's in at the second time of asking. Where was his defence? That is inexcusable.
As the replay shows, the goalkeeper does everything he can. He's a bit unfortunate it goes in, but question marks have to be asked of his defence. They could have certainly helped him out.
Well, what a game this is. 2-2 as they start again. Oh, that's not a good challenge at all. Card coming here, surely. And it is a booking.
Good decision from the ref. He'll have to be careful now. Well, it looks like Leicester have changed their style of play here. It's a strong position that they've moved themselves into. It's pretty clear that the plans to win the ball back in their own defensive third, break quickly, and then catch their opponents unaware. They've certainly got the pace for it.
Zubimendi. Bryce Mendes. Oyarzabal. Mendes. Perfectly anticipated. Really well won. Geraldo Becker. Could be dangerous. Well, an exciting climax to an exciting game. But is there enough time left for a response? Options available in the middle. No real accuracy in the header and a comfortable save for the keeper. Pass. That's not a bad looking ball. I think the less said about that, the better. Mendes. Looks a good ball. What a chance here. Has to be. Oh, great save to keep them in this.
Well, it's a fantastic stop, but time really is against them now. Hopefully they'll get another chance or two.
And the corner is fired in. It's away, but it's not finished yet. Yarzabal. Good work to beat the challenge. And they've got their keeper to thank for still being in it.
That's such an important save. He just felt it was game over if that had gone in.
The corner hasn't amounted to much. Mendes. And that's been seen as a foul. Free kick. here. And that has gone over the top by quite a distance.
Well, just listen to the noise in here. The fans are really getting behind them. There's still time for an equaliser, and they know that. They've just got to keep the belief.
That's been ruled as offside. Zubimendi. Mikel Oyarzabal.
Well, the crowd is certainly trying to motivate the team to push them forward to get the equaliser.
Mavididi. Bubakari Samare. Not one to go, but there could be something happening for them now. Oyarzabal. Reyes Mendes. Oyarzabal. From a long way out. Well, it looked promising, but it hasn't proved to be much of a test. James Justin. A little careless there as the ball changes hands. Takefusa Kubo. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Now there could be a chance to counter. They need to get bodies back. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. And that will do it, full time, and a really disappointing start for the fans here. They've seen their team beaten in the opening game.
Well, it's not the start they'd have hoped for. It's all about how they respond now. Look.